Hey, this is DJ from DJSTRAINS, and I'm with my friend Paul, and Paul is the engineer today on the Northern Central Railroad.
We'll do two runs to Glen Rock and back.
Okay, and what's some of the things that people love most about this this trip?
Well, this is a line that has a lot of history dating back to the Civil War. Lincoln traveled this line for the Gettysburg Address, and then his funeral train came through here. So a lot of the narration for the line is geared toward the 19th century and all the memorabilia that's still around for Civil War buffs.
Very cool. I was already inside the building. I got some cool footage. I'm going to try to, hopefully we're going to keep the weather good enough. We're going to try to get some footage from the ground and maybe from the sky too.
Excellent.
A couple extra toots for us here on YouTube, all right?
We'll get the rail fans.
All right, and what's the, we're not in New York. What area are we considered right
this
now?
This is New Freedom, Pennsylvania.
All right.
Southern York County, we're about 4 miles from the Maryland border.
And I'll post the link to the website, so you got to come check it out and say hi to my friend Paul while you're here.
Yes, please do. Look for me.
All right.
The power on the trip today is a four-axle GP9, built in 1959 for the Pennsylvania Railroad, and it has spent some time on the Adirondack Railroad. But more importantly, they have a four-car passenger set that is so beautifully restored, it is like walking back into time to when Abraham Lincoln rode on this train while rewriting some of his Gettysburg Address. So let's take a look at the train in action from the sky. So how cool was that? Now, I spent the day everywhere from Harrisburg down to New Freedom. I spent some time in York, and I was on a TV show called The Joe Live Show, and it was a two-hour show that I'm going to break down into a bunch of videos in the very near future. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, DJSTRAINS, you got to do so. On top of that, I got more cool footage, both with the drone of the York area, and yes, some really neat stuff to help you with your modeling and just teach you about the railroad. So subscribe to the channel, DJSTRAINS, and I got more great stuff coming very, very soon. Thanks. Landing. Hey, you want to see the original footage just so you can see how I do this? All right, here we go.